Hello? Hello? What? No. Step away. Son of a... Well, guys, welcome back to the channel. Murray here, and we are back in Vahunga Savannah. I just got killed by a Cape Buffalo that apparently didn't like me standing there. We're going to change out my ammo for the bow because I was on 300 grain. That wouldn't have even dented those big boys. Let's get some first aid kits in there and some sense eliminator. We've got 1.2Ks to trek back to the location where I was killed. I was over there. This is not the first time I was killed trying to retrieve a blue wildebeest that I killed over there, that red spot. So, let's go. Let's head back and try and avoid getting killed yet again. Okay guys, we're back here and I'm on the trail of my blue wildebeest. That could have been a buffalo, I think, a Cape buffalo. Or it could have been another blue wildebeest. This guy was all by himself when I shot him. There he is, he's over there. So that's good. I just wonder how many Cape buffalo are floating around in here. I do want to get that one that killed me, just a bit of revenge. Totally unprovoked, but let's see what this blue wildebeest looks like. Look at him. Oh, her, I should say. There you go. Shot her with a 338. Yeah, so no integrity there. And no quick kill bonus. She ran for a little bit. They're in here somewhere. Well, there is at least... Oh, there we go. Well, I don't know how many are in here, actually. But there's a few tracks floating around out here. Call from over that way. I've got to harvest a Cape buffalo down with a bow. That is a mission. So I'm looking to do that, and there is one just now, so if we can get close enough to these guys, that's the tricky thing. Our wind is not good at the moment. If they're over there, it's blowing right to them, which is probably why they're giving us warning calls. Where are you? Another warning call over there. I'm not liking this thick scrub. I feel I might, I can very easily get charged and die in here. A buffalo could just come out of nowhere. Well, I'll be able to hear him, but might be a bit tricky to see. Okay, it's a little still thick over that way, but it's opened up out in front here. Not too bad. Hello? Hello, hello. Let's just check. Probably what a yep, okay, 41-42 meters. I can hear some heavy hooves. We'll take that shot, and she's hit. I don't know if she went down, but I probably annoyed her quite a bit. There's a few more out here actually. See a couple in through the trees there. It's going to get down here on the ground, get all stealthy, see if we can get in a bit closer to these guys and get a good shot. I like the bow. I mean, obviously we had a couple of Cape Buffalo spook. One of them I actually shot, so you can understand that. But there are a couple off in the distance that did not phase them one little bit. Oh, hello. Well, we've got some action here. Oh, they're all around me now. Holy crap. Okay, he's off in front of us. I wonder if I might be able to get a shot on this guy. He stops. That's good enough. Oh. What a death animation. That's pretty cool, actually. That's a pretty good animation that they've popped in there. Very cool. But he's down, which is good. And there's still a few more knocking around out here, so I'm going to do the best I can. Get a few here. If I don't get trampled. Oh, where are they? They're close. What the hell? What's that way over there? Another stop. Oh, did that go straight over his back? No way. Not take it. Ah, it's a risky, dodgy shot. There's a few around here. Oh dear. It's in the bushes. Too many trees. And I'll take that shot. Okay. He's off, and he's off in the right direction, which was away from me, which is always good. Thank you. Oh. Though it's ominous out here in amongst this dense scrub. We've just got these heavy hoof prints. You can just hear them. Oh. Don't exactly know where they are, but they are close. I'd really rather not get trampled, if it's all the same. Oh, that's got to be stomach or intestine or something. That's weird. She's dropping. Down. Okay. Didn't like that, but she didn't run off, didn't take off. Anything like intestine, stomach or something, liver. What the? Hey. Oh. Okay. Righto, fellas. I think we've made it back now to the area where I had a couple of Cape buffalo kills, and buffalo killed me. So I spared you all the drama of me getting back over here, and it sounds like we're going to get straight back into the action. Where are you? Can't see you. Oh, can't. Oh, there they go. 20 metres. She's hit. Oh. She didn't like it. She's not charging. Yeah, this guy. Oh, that's straight over his back again. Too far. Hey, she down. She just dropped. Excellent. Excellent. So we've got a few down here now. This one. Just have a look, check these models out. They're really nice. Beautiful, they've done such a great job. Okay, just a little female, 414 kilos, and there we go, harvest the Cape buffalo down with a bow. Got that one. I tell you what, it went right through her. The 600 grain really do not muck about. Excellent. Might stick with these for a while. On the buffalo, seem to work very well. Let's go and pick these other guys up. Pretty cool looking. There we go, just another female. It is a black fur variation. $1,100, so that's not too bad. I thought that would have been, like, I thought that would have given you a little bit more cash, but anyway, it's all good. I'm glad I'm using the arrows and not the $2,500 bullets. Two and a half? Ah, I think it's like six and a half, isn't it? 6.5 grand for a packet of 470 bullets. Out there somewhere. Anyway, I think the arrows are slightly cheaper and seem to be pretty effective, that's for sure. If you can get close enough. We've got out here, okay, so they're having a bit of a snooze. She is nervous. Another one out there. Quite get the spotting. This is spotting. No, anyway. Big red fella. See if we can get a bit closer to those guys. Get ourselves a few more Cape buffalo. They're moving about. Still can't get any spotting on that one. just maybe just picking up some scent, possibly. A little bit, make him a little bit nervous. What's this big fella look like? He's not looking too bad, actually. This could be the pick of the bunch. Let's pick this guy up. Oh yeah, nice. He's a gold. 824, so he's 753 kilos. Shot him at 26 meters right in the thoracic spine, so not a bad little shot. He's a big fella. I love those horns all curled up like that. That's pretty cool. So let's see what we can do. Now these other guys that are over here, let's go and check them out. Okay guys, got myself in a better position. We're not looking too bad here on this big fella. I think he's potentially a gold. I think we're going to get a little bit closer. I'm still not happy with that angle there. But I just don't want this other one on my left. On the right. To get wind of me. And that one right over there. So he's 20 meters away now. He didn't like that. He's got up, but I think he's down. Why not go for two? She's off though. We've got a runner, so got some tracking to do there. But the big one here, my main one, didn't go far at all. He got up. Took a couple of steps, it looked like, and then sort of fell in a bit of a heap. So we'll go over and check him out. Now, I did take off all of my tracking and other visual aids before. That's where we are. Yeah, took all the tracking and visual aids off to take a photo of one of the other Cape Buffalo. We might be taking another photo of this guy. Got a pretty cool looking red coat on him. Got some decent horns too. I think the other one had a bit more of a curl to him, but look at that. What a beast. Sun going down in the background there. Hey, sorry to ruin your day, buddy. So he sort of landed in a bit of an awkward spot, propped himself up against the tree, leg out. But, well, let's see what we got. Another gold, 821, very nice, and it's a brown fur variant. So that's pretty cool. 21 meter shot through the spine and everything else. Oh. But I tell you what, pretty stoked with the penetration of these arrows. 600 grain on the Cape Buffalo, not a problem whatsoever. Another gold, $1,291 as well. So happy with that. And I suppose I've got to track down this other guy that I hit. And I've got all the tracking aids off, so we're just going to be looking at the blood. And we might see some tracks, but I'm just worried about the blood. Now, I know he went over this way. And the amount of blood back there, he's definitely down. He would not have gone far. There's some tracks there. There's some more blood. So I'm pretty happy with that. 50 to 75. Yeah, he's going down pretty quick. That way, more blood there. Beautiful evening here. The sun is going down. Just hunting some Cape Buffalo with the bow. Nice and quiet, relaxing. And some more blood. 25 to 50. So. You can't be too much further. Where are you, buddy? Tell you what, I might do a little bit more hunting or tracking without all that other stuff on, you know? It's not too bad. Up the difficulty level. Difficulty? Can I say that word? No, it's quite difficult. Anyway, there he is. At least I think that, yeah, there's definitely got to be the dead one. It's strange looking at it without it glowing like the dead ones normally do. And he's landed in a strange position, nose down. Looks like he's trying to do a push-up or something. Or she. 447 kilos. She's a black fur type. And oh, what is that? Yeah, so the game crashed, fellas. I couldn't quite claim that one. Thanks for sticking around. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. We'll see you out here again on the Vahunga Savannah hunting. Well, we don't know yet. Stay tuned.